lesson meant for primary 3, term 3, and unit 6. And the main topic is construction, assemblage, and paperwork. A subheading is a concertina book. What is our objective for this lesson? Our objective is to make a concertina book. And this is a concertina book. We will come to how to make it very soon. But let's look at the things that come to play when we are talking about producing a concertina book. By way of teacher activity, or what the teacher is supposed to do, the teacher will have to discuss the characteristics of concertina book and its usefulness in our day-to-day activities to pupils. The second one, the teacher will have to demonstrate how to make a concertina book by cutting, folding, fixing, and decorating. The last but not the least, the teacher will have to help pupils to design and make their own concertina book. This is something that is going to boost the confidence and the morale for students who are learning how to create things on their own. When all this is done, we have two main things this case are going to get, which is in the form of skills and values. Let's talk about the values first. What values will these kids get or be imbibed them when this lesson is done successfully? One, we are going to give to this case some sense of concentration, sense of patience, self-confidence, contentment, and precision. What skills will they get? One, the skill of cutting. Two, the skill of folding. Three, pasting. Four, measuring. Five, designing. Six, decoration. Seven, problem solving. Eight, critical thinking. These things would be better explained when we get to the activity practically. I think we'll get to understand that when we start to demonstrate this lesson. It's about how to get this concertina book done in a very simple and interesting form. I can't wait to see how this is going to be demonstrated. I guess you can't too. So let's get to action.
Hi there. Welcome to the demonstration room. Today we are going to talk about construction, assemblage, and paperwork. And our main topic today is to do a concertina fold or a concertina book. So I'm going to take you through the various tools and materials that will be needed for this practical. Then we move on to business. I'll need bond paper to make up the content of the book. Then two cardboards that have been cut out nicely to form the cover of the concertina book. I'll need crayons or pastel for my coloring so that it brings life into what I'm going to do. I'll need a ruler for cutting and scissors as well. Brush for taking glue, a marker for inscriptions, and my glue here or adhesive to mend the papers together. After taking you through my tools and materials, I want us to start with the concertina book. First of all, I have this sheet here, which I'm going to fold in a zigzag form to form the content of the book, or to make up the book. So I'll start with the folding. As I said, it's going to be zigzag. So after folding, this way and how to turn it and fold the other way. So I have to repeat the first process over again. There we go. So this is what I intend to achieve, and at the moment everything is intact. So I'm going to press it a little so that it flattens up. So these two are going to house the folding I've done here. But before that, I would like to decorate this so that it brings more life into it. So I'm just done with the shapes I need to draw. So I'll add color to it to make it rich and also beautify it. Okay, so I'll use a different color for for the other side to bring in variety. Okay, so now my covers are ready, so I'm going to glue it to the folded sheet in order to achieve my concertina glue. So the next thing is for me to apply glue. So after the application, I position it well in here. And apply a little force to make sure it sticks. The next thing is for me to apply the glue on the other side. Okay, so after applying the glue here, I'll position this gradually on it, after which I'll turn and make sure that it sticks onto the card. So after this, you apply a little pressure on it. After some time, you're hoping to see the outcome. So this is how the book will turn out. We have our front and back intact, and when you open, that is that, like an accordion. So this is how you make a concertina book. Hope you enjoyed the process, and you also try this at home before you go to class and empower your pupils. See you in the next video.